As for Pueblo Centennial, the Bulldogs are led by senior linebacker Lane Bourdon. Bourdon is coming off a knee injury that ended his junior year. Now back on the field, Bourdon hopes to be a leader both inside and outside the lines.
I hope they see a guy they can look up to and a guy that they can come to if they need anything. I'm on and off the field. I'll be here for them. Just someone they could strive to be like.